This video will show you how to run a micropore analysis with Y-zeolite reference material on the Micromeritics 3-flex Surface Characterization Analyzer. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. Weigh the empty sample tube with either a check seal without the filler rod attached or a rubber stopper. Use your good lab practices to determine the mass and record. Weigh about 0.1 grams to 0.15 grams of Y-zeolite reference material and transfer the sample to the tube using a funnel. We recommend using a long-stemmed funnel to help minimize sample loss. Use a pipe cleaner to clean the walls of the sample tube if necessary. Weigh the sample plus tube mass as a reference. Sample plus tube mass should be re-weighed after analysis for the report. Load the sample tube on a separate degas unit and degas at 90 degrees Celsius for 1 hour and 350 degrees Celsius for 8 hours. The sample tube is ready to be attached to the instrument to continue with in-situ degassing. Weighing the sample tube is not necessary yet since the degas is not complete. Ensure the pins are installed in the sample port when a check seal is used. If you are using a rubber stopper, ensure to remove the pin from the sample port to place the additional hanging filler rod. The hanging filler rod has a precision bore hole that allows proper thermal transpiration correction calculations for micropore analyses. Slide the isothermal jacket, Dewar cover, nut, ferrule, and O-ring in order. Tighten the nut until it is finger tight. Please refer to the 3-flex physisorption sample preparation video for more information. Once the sample tube is attached, carefully slide the isothermal jacket up to prevent it from melting during the in-situ degas. Create a new sample file by clicking on File, New Sample. Select Physisorption Adsorption for this sample type. Under Sample Description, select the method Micropore Reference Material Y-zeolite with Nitrogen from the drop-down menu. Enter the operator's initials and the masses. The before degas mass can be entered for sample plus tube mass when creating the sample file, but ensure to change the sample plus tube mass after analysis after reweighing at the end of the experiment. Under the analysis conditions, click on Preparation. Ensure to uncheck backfill and match transducer and check degas in situ. Ensure the temperature of in situ degas conditions match the reference material manual that comes with the Y-zeolite reference material. Under report options, notice apply thermal transpiration correction inside the diameter of sample tube is checked and 1 millimeter is entered. 1 millimeter indicates the diameter of the precision hole in the hanging filler rod. When using a check seal without the filler rod, ensure to change the diameter to the sample tube diameter, which is 9 millimeters. Click on Save As, enter the desired sample name, and click Save. Since backfill is unchecked on the SMP file, the sample tube must be evacuated before analysis. Click on the unit menu and click Evacuate Ports. Select the port the sample tube is attached to and click Start. This will automatically backfill the manifold to match the pressure of the sample tube and slowly start to evacuate. Click Done once complete. To begin analysis, click on the unit menu, Sample Analysis. Load the correct sample file for each port and click Start. Since degas in situ is selected, the software will instruct to install the heating mantle at the start of the analysis. Load the heating mantle on the mantle holder. Connect the power and the thermocouple of the heating mantle. Once connected, you will see degas mantle appear on the schematic. Click Next to start in situ degas. Once the in situ degas is completed and the mantle is cooled down, the software will prompt to disconnect the mantle. Uninstall the mantle and the mantle shelf. Slide down the isothermal jacket, carefully holding the bottom of the sample tube, and slide down the Dewar cover. Place P0 tube in the P0 slot of the Dewar cover. Carefully place an empty Dewar on the elevator. Fill the Dewar with liquid nitrogen using proper personal protective equipment. Once the Dewar is filled, position the P0 into position in the Dewar cover, if not completed previously. Click Continue on the prompt to start analysis. Once the analysis is complete, unload the sample tube to weigh. Use this after analysis mass in the report. Now you're ready to analyze Y-zeolite reference material for micropore analysis on the Micromeritics 3-Flex Surface Characterization Analyzer. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.